Chemistry is probably the most creative science of them all. The entire purpose of chemistry is to create, because once you understand how to utilize these chemicals and get them to react, you could make important things that the world needs. I chose to study at Bradford because the chemistry department were quite concerned with materials chemistry, specifically supramolecular chemistry, which is my main area of interest. I see things in quite a visual way. It helps a lot with chemistry because there's a lot of diagrams of visualization. Being able to visualize chemicals allows you to understand them and understand why they interact with each other the way they do. One thing that I care about is homelessness, so I've always thought, once I finish my degree, try to find a way to help. With more chemists looking into these issues, we'll be able to make improvements to our lifestyles faster. This is Bradford. This is where I visualize real-world solutions.